Well, you see this little guy here? Well, in about a decade or so, it's gonna be about 15 feet long. I can't even believe that. We are here at the San Antonio Aquarium, and Jamie Shank, husbandry director, joins me. And one of the cool things about the American alligator exhibit behind us is that folks have a couple options to kind of have an experience with them, right?
Yes, they do. So they could go fishing for alligator, which basically a guest can feed the alligator by means of a pole. Okay. Very, very cool experience.
All right, Jamie, this is my stick.
Yes. Are you ready?
Yes. So this is the kind of feeding, fishing thingy?
Yes, we are going to feed one of our alligators.
All right.
So I have this piece of capelin right here.
Okay.
And we're just going to bait our hook, essentially.
Okay.
So, okay. Now this isn't going to be very tight because they're going to want to bite it off and we don't want them to get injured. So from here, just very gently put it over the top and just dangle it over into the water.
Oh, hey. Do they do this? Do they jump for
it?
Yes, they are. Because it's a competition, right? This is like catching the bouquet, all right?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, here we go. Here we go, buddy. It's right there. Come on, come on. You got it, you got it. Yes, okay, all right.
There's also another way to feed them through croc diet. So it's an actual pellet form and it's in a gumball type machine.
Now tell us a little bit about the American alligator, because these guys kind of had a tough go for a little bit, right?
So it's quite an underdog story. And at one point in time, they're native to Texas, but they almost went completely extinct. But through conservation and governmental programs, they have been brought back, and now there's thousands of them. And so protective, they're off the endangered species list. Quite an amazing story in itself.
Lifespan.
Lifespan. So these guys, 50 plus years.
Wow. Yeah. And they can move pretty quick in a spurt, right?
Yes. Ooh, very quick.
See? Yeah, quick.
But they're ambush predators, so they're going to be hovering in the water with just their eyes peeking up at the top. And when they find that prey item, they're just going to slash and grab it.
All right.
And they're typically going to roll.
Roll with their prey in the water, right? Trying to kind of drown them at the same time.
Exactly.
As they take them down. Nice stuff. And this isn't the only animal you can feed here at the aquarium, right?
No. So we're more than an aquarium. So we have reptiles, we have mammals, we have fish and stingrays and sharks, as well as birds.
And there are other experiences, like the walk the plank?
Yes. So you can walk the plank, truly, by the pirate. So pirate's right behind you, and you'll go right off that plank into the stingray.
Into the stingrays, and what else is in there?
Sharks.
Sharks also?
Yes.
Oh my goodness, okay. And then there's also where you can snorkel with the stingrays, right?
Yes, ma'am. Mm-hmm. So you can snorkel with those exact same stingrays and sharks.
All right, well, for more information on the San Antonio Aquarium, and of course, the animal experiences here, just head to our website, salive.com, and click on the As Seen on SA Live tab.